the championship event final, so we'll see.
9.8875 for Kayla Hoffman. So on the beam, she has the score to beat so far. Kylee Botterman, the all-around national champion from Friday.
So Kylee, too, is her last competition, coming off her best season, her last season, being a Wolverine. And this routine is jam-packed with difficulty as well, standing back layouts, punch fronts. And her humongous dismount, tumbling right down the beam.